How do you decide on the best VPN when you have to compare ExpressVPN versus NordVPN versus Surfshark? Perhaps the three most famous VPN providers, only by evaluating them all through the lens of the average user, taking into consideration everything about security, servers, speed, and streaming applications. That's what this best VPN comparison is for. And if you decide to pick up one of these providers afterwards, I left all the best VPN deals right in the description below this video. The first thing you see with each VPN provider is its interface. For me, a simple UI is a must. Beginners and experts alike should be able to navigate through the app easily. That's why NordVPN is such a good provider to me. It has a clear interactive UI with a map, giving a proper understanding of how close servers are to each other. Using NordVPN on a daily basis, I also appreciate having all the server-related features on the main screen. Surfshark as well gives off a chill vibe. It's minimalistic enough, has separate tabs for significant features, and more importantly, clearly explains to each user what those features do. In comparison, ExpressVPN looks like least user-friendly for me. However, it's still minimalistic and easy to figure out, so if you are into simplicity, it's a good option. For security and privacy as well, the best VPN service 2023 must go to exceptional lengths. A privacy-friendly jurisdiction is a major plus, and there's no battle between NordVPN versus ExpressVPN here. Both are based in countries outside of the intelligence sharing alliances. Surfshark, however, is based in the Netherlands, a country within a Nine Eyes Alliance jurisdiction. Thankfully, a no-logs policy audited by independent security researchers is more than enough to counteract that. NordVPN and Surfshark were audited in a similar manner as well, unlike ExpressVPN. Its no-logs policy has not been audited after the Cape Technologies acquisition. Switching to security, these VPNs take a vastly different approach to it. NordVPN, for one, is a chock full of additional security features aimed at building more secure connections, removing ads or trackers, and monitoring dark web for leaks, just to name a few. Surfshark VPN, besides following suite, also includes a separate package with a full-fledged antivirus and some more security features. ExpressVPN, however, is a step behind here and only offers an ad and tracker blocking feature, failing to match NordVPN or Surfshark in terms of security features. It's clearly the weakest of the best VPN 2023 contenders. Okay, if you enjoyed the video so far, consider subscribing to help me reach the 100K subscriber goal. This helps me bring you more content and exclusive discounts like the ones in the description below. Okay, we've figured out security, but performance is just as important for the best VPN in 2023. With my download speed at around 300 Mbps without the VPN, I've run a NordVPN versus ExpressVPN versus Surfshark speed test using the Quick Connect function that should give me the best possible speed. The results are on your screen right now, and they are interesting indeed. Comparing NordVPN versus Surfshark, there's barely any significant difference. At the same time, ExpressVPN is disappointingly slow. This might be connected to ExpressVPN's recent concealment of their server list, only disclosing that they have servers in 94 different countries. In comparison, NordVPN supplies over 5,500 servers in 60 countries, and Surfshark covers 100 countries with more than 3,200 servers. The more servers and countries a VPN covers, the better, as a bigger server fleet is necessary in order to effectively access geo-restricted content, such as streaming platforms. But surprisingly, when testing streaming access, I got very similar results with each provider. The only big difference between ExpressVPN versus NordVPN versus Surfshark is that the latter can access more content, such as India's Disney Plus Hotstar branch. This makes sense, after all, it has servers in 100 different countries. Since I've talked about streaming, let me mention torrenting as well. There's just one difference here. Surfshark and ExpressVPN allow P2P connections on all servers, while NordVPN restricts it to P2P-optimized servers only. While that limits your options, my download speed was within reasonable margins for each VPN. Now, one more thing the best VPN service 2023 must have is compatibility. These VPNs are very similar here. all support most operating system, and there are even reasons to call them the best VPN for Android or the best VPN for iPhone. That's because these mobile apps inherited all the benefits from the desktop apps, standing strong in comparison, which is quite rare amongst VPN providers. As for how many devices you can use with a single account at the same time, there's a limit. 5 devices for ExpressVPN, 6 for NordVPN, and Surfshark, forget about it, there's no limit. Well, thanks to not having the limit, Surfshark has tremendous value. Look for yourself, it is extremely affordable long-term. NordVPN is a bit more expensive, even though it is priced close to Surfshark in the short term. ExpressVPN is the most expensive of the trio with the least affordable long-term plan. But at least it has 30-day money-back guarantee, even if I can say the same about NordVPN and Surfshark as well. All three also offer a 7-day trial period, with the difference being an app on which platform you need to use in order to get the trial. In conclusion, I believe we are dealing with the best VPNs for 2023 options right here. NordVPN is solid all around with good speeds and security. Surfshark is an ultimate value option, providing enough security and speed for a very affordable price. ExpressVPN, while a bit less reliable than these competitors, is still leagues ahead of the majority of the market, both in terms of speed and security. Thanks for watching my best VPN review. Don't forget to subscribe if you've enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you again soon.